The book I Am God, which sheds light on the history of Korean religious cults, is back in the spotlight after news broke that the publisher is facing civil and criminal lawsuits from two different groups. The book takes a hard look at Shincheonji, the Unification Church, JMS, and how the Protestant Church in South Korea have become corrupted and deformed. This, the author emphasizes, is largely due to their failure to cut off their primitive religions.